get you anything?
Where is everybody?
Oh, yeah, you're the first one here.
I mean, I came here 2 hours late, figuring like things would really have been, gotten going.
Yeah, yeah. Well, you're actually the only person I invited, so.
Any of the names on the Evite, any of those people?
Oh, no, I just did that because, I knew that you might feel uncomfortable coming to a party if you thought no one you knew was going to be there. So I made up a bunch of fake email addresses for them, and then I sent the Evite to all of them, and then I went and signed on to those fake email addresses, and then I responded and wrote something that they would have said.
Yeah.
Where are you going? Come on. The party's just getting started. Look. It's not about how many people are filling this space, all right? It's about how you fill this space.
Look, I feel really guilty, but I gotta go. I'm sorry.
All right, look, your call. I thought it was cool to have a friend on my birthday for once, but, if you want to go, I can just pour a glass of wine and sit in the bathtub. It'll be less special, because I do that every night. But, I'll just flip through the yearbook and stare in the mirror and just think stuff. But yeah, it'll be a happy birthday either way.
Well, I mean, maybe I can stay for like 10 minutes.
Alright! What can I get you? We got all kinds of stuff. I bought tons of drinks, alright?
You have a Budweiser?
I do not have that.
Okay, you have Stella?
What, who?
Red Stripe? You have Red Stripe?
Oh, no. No.
I guess, whatever you have.
All right, how about a Miller Lite? Got my best friend, he's got his favorite drink. Let's get this party started with some tunes, huh? Appropriate?
Yeah. Oh wow, you have Arcade Fire on this.
Yep.
Yeah, we should turn that on.
Dude, no, wait, look. It's the party music, all right? No, we'll play it later. Just, right now it's a party and, we gotta think about what everybody wants.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so now that everybody's here, we should get the pizza started, huh?
Yeah.
Alright, what does everybody want?
I'll have the mushroom and sausage.
Alright. Sorry, it looks like a crowd's against you. How do you feel about Hawaiian? You like handball? You know who loves handball is Marsha. You should totally talk to Marsha.
Yeah, great, yeah. I mean, when's she coming?
No, she's not coming. Hey, look, I gotta go play the host for a little while, circulate. So, I'll catch you back in a little bit. Hey, so how are things going over here?
Fine. Fine. Yeah, fine.
Cool. Nice. Alright, I gotta mingle. Whoa, what are you doing? You can't turn on the TV at a party. Everybody knows that. Are we trying to kill this thing? Alright. Who's up for some party games?
House of Cards.
Mike, you're not on my team.
Father of our country.
Crossing the...
Okay. Adventure. Lifeboat.
Thomas Edison.
Secretary of State.
Condoleezza Rice. I heard that.
You're good at this.
Did you write any of these?
No. Come on, spin it. Spin it.
Happy birthday to Kenny?
Yes! That's it! That's exactly what I said! Goose! Tired, huh?
Yeah.
Getting pretty late.
I thought that this party was gonna be ridiculous, but it turned out to be great. You really proved what you were saying, that, parties just right in your heart. Hey, you want another drink? I could go for another drink.
You know what? I think we're even out. I think we're out of drinks.
Pretty sure I saw more in there.
Yeah, I promised those to somebody. We should probably just call it a night, because I'm just, you know, I'm beat.
And, you know, maybe we can just, like, get a couple of tiki torches, like, head over to the beach.
Yeah, that sounds awesome for, you know, next week or something. It's cool out there. You should probably try it. Check that out. That's nice, cool night air.
I guess it's about time for me to go, I guess.
Oh, yeah, sure. Well, if you gotta go, you gotta go. So,
All right, now, I just gotta say goodbye to everybody.
All right, yeah. Goodbye.
Hey, good night.
Okay.
I give my regards to everybody.
I will. I thought he'd never leave.